It seems like these at Petit France that have prompted the Conservative peer to launch an attack in the House of Lords on the state of the passport service. He claims it's diabolical. He says the situation is so bad the government should replace the current administrators.
Well, I think personally they will need to put in one or two people who are capable administrators at the top and make some changes.
So are you saying that at the moment the administrators are incompetent?
Well, judging by results, you can't come to any other conclusion.
The Home Office say the delays are because of a seasonal bulge in the demand for passports, but there's been a 25% increase in staff since January and turnaround times are now dropping. It doesn't satisfy Lord Boyd Carpenter.
Yes, well, they can expect a summer bulge. I mean, for years there have been more and more people seeking passports. There's been no secret about it. Simply that the passport office has proved itself incapable of dealing with the rush. Not only that, it also loses applications.
And there were those at Petit France today who'd back up those claims that the public have had enough.
I kept coming here and the queue is just too much. You end up spending days here waiting for your passport. Well, I've got it now.
So how do you feel about the scene in there?
Should improve. It's abysmal.
How do you feel about the queues and the delays here?
Not much. I've been here since half past eight this morning.
They should employ more people. Mrs. Thatcher's got a lot to answer for, thank you.
Not everybody's unhappy with the service,
minutes,
though.
And they asked me to go and pick it up today at 4 o'clock this afternoon.
So you're quite happy with that?
Yeah, very much, yeah. Happy customer.
The Home Office stressed that those needing a passport urgently can obtain one at Petit France at short notice, and they say postal applications are dealt with in 49 days. The advice, though, still seems to be post early if you're planning a holiday.